Ooh, I forgot to say my grace. Why y'all didn't remind me? Y'all just let me hold on. Hey everybody, I'm Kina Craze and I am back with another video for y'all today. All right, y'all, I have quite a feast today. Y'all know the regulars. If this is your first time here, go ahead and hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. And again, hey y'all, how y'all been? Y'all, it is Sunday here and I have Sunday dinner. So this is what I have. I have mac and cheese, I have ham, I have turnip greens, like my granddaddy will say, turnip greens. I got some turnip greens. I have dressing, but y'all probably see the cranberry sauce on top. So I have dressing up under here. I have dressing under the cranberry sauce, y'all. And I also got a little bit of rice and gravy. I got fat back. And I have some, y'all know we like to keep it crispy and crunchy, y'all. So I got some darkly. This is how dark I like my chicken. Yep, I like it burned. I do. Look at this one. When I tell y'all, it tastes so good. Look at that one. Yes. I like chicken crispy, y'all. I have a Faygo peach drink. Excuse me. I have a Faygo peach drink. Peach soda. Yes, y'all, and I got my bread bowl here, too. I just have some rolls. I could have done cornbread, but I didn't want to because I have cornbread dressing, so. Yes, y'all, how y'all doing today? What y'all been doing today? What did y'all cook today? Huh? What y'all eating? And I'm ready for this. I'm going to put a little bit of hot sauce on my ham, too, when it goes around here. Yes. Dressing, y'all. And cranberry sauce. And you know you gotta have onions. With your turnip green. Y'all started cooking about 10 o'clock this morning. And I got up. Y'all like my hair? I took my two strands twist out. I love two strand twists because they give your hair that crinkle when it gets older. Like when it's older, it was old. I had it done for a while. Sorry. Somebody come get me, huh? Come see about me. See, y'all, we do have another, I forgot to say my grace. Why y'all didn't remind me? Y'all just let me, hold on. All right. I'm sorry, y'all. I hope I didn't offend anybody. Y'all know today we have another Black History Tribute acknowledgement. Mm-mm-mm. Y'all be having so much food left over. Mm-hmm. I'm sending babe some extra plates tonight so he can take to some of his coworkers. One of my friends coming over here, I have some stuff left from the seafood bar I done. I'm gonna let her have it. I don't mind. Mm-mm-mm. Come through. Christmas party. I wouldn't mind having some cornbread to mash up in there. Yeah, my grandmother used to do that. And you know how I wipe my hands all the time. I'm like, that's one thing you probably won't see me do if I can help it. Like get that food all in my hands and stuff. Y'all going to church? Are y'all still on virtual? You know, some of the churches are on virtual. Hot. Yeah, I like these kind of rolls the best. Like, I like Hawaiian rolls, but I like the rolls the church used to have. You know, when you go, when you wait all day about the church anniversary, and they have all them choirs coming in to sing. Everybody keeps singing and singing and singing, and you hungry. And then or either it's the pastor anniversary. or the church anniversary. One of them, after church, they had these rolls all the time. Yeah, y'all caught me on doing that. Mm-hmm. Better come through, Peach Fago. Y'all got that little soda from Roses. Roses is the Walmart of Woodrow. It sure is. Because I don't have no Walmart. And nothing else here. So, y'all, yeah. We got some acknowledgments today. Yes, sir, bro. So, y'all, the person I'm going to acknowledge has been doing what he does for a very long time. although he does not look it, he is 67 years old. I am talking about no one, none other than Denzel Washington. Y'all, I think the very first movie I seen by Denzel was called Ricochet. That was my first movie I seen by him. My Uncle Earl. I was at my Uncle Earl and my Aunt Rachel's house. Mm-hmm. I got this movie. It was like in, probably, it was the same year it came out because we had to go to Blockbuster and rent the movie and rent the tape. What y'all know about renting tape? We had to rent the tape. We actually rented that tape and we rented School Days. We rented that tape, man. That might have been 1988. Something like that. Good movie. I still watch it to this day. And my second favorite one is, people want to say Training Day. Training Day was good. My second favorite one was Mo Better Blues, baby. Okay. What y'all know about Mo Better Blues? Mm-hmm. That was one of my favorites, for real. I'm all for the bang, bang, shoot 'em up. I love a good gangster, honey. I love me a good gangster movie. I don't know how Training Day ended. But then again, I'm never used to him playing the bad guy. I'm going to turn my plate around, y'all. Just so y'all can just get a different angle of what it is I got going on. I love me a good gangster movie, y'all. American Gangster was good. Didn't like the fact that he was a snitch. But hey, he's just an actor. He's just an actor. Speaking of that, the actor that played Lawrence in Insecure, I don't know if I mentioned this or not, y'all, but he said that a fan smacked him for what happened back in season 3. Y'all, these people are just actors, okay? Busting down. But I seen a ham. I had bought me during the holidays. I had hams and stuff on sale, so I bought up ham and stuff. If I would have had a turkey, I would have cooked it instead of ham. These greens though. Yeah, I cooked my greens with a smoked pigtail. My auntie used to love pigtails, boy. She used to cook them in her butter beans. Okay, y'all. I know y'all ready for that honorary mention. All right, y'all. My honorary mention goes to none other than a chair is still a chair. What? Even when there's no one sitting there. But a chair is not a house. And a house is not a home. Luther Vandross, baby. I know y'all ain't forget about him. Luther Vandross, baby. Yes. Never too much, never too much, never too... Y'all know. Mm-hmm. He died in 2005. He did, but he is not forgotten. We will never forget Luther. Can't never forget him, honey. Although he's not talked about as much, you know, since his passing. It's a radio station here in South Carolina, and it's in Greenville, South Carolina. It's 107.3. And the people that have, like, the other day was Bobby Brown's birthday. And so they was playing all of his music. So they do acknowledge a lot of our entertainers, dead or alive, and alive. They acknowledge them. And so for his birthday one year, they had all his stuff playing. Oh, my God. Y'all know they had Whitney stuff playing. I just be crying all day long, honey. I be looking forward to her birthday. For real. He was 54 when he died, and he had about eight Grammys, sure did, and they were all for male vocalist, best male vocalist, best singer, best new artist, best what? Very, very sultry voice. I don't think anyone, his voice is not to be compared with anybody. There's no one out there singing that has a voice like his, and don't get me wrong, everybody's unique, you know, a lot of singers are different. But nobody is really singing like him, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna eat some more. Wait, I'm gonna put my stuff on, and I'm gonna eat some more. Y'all had a story time too. Y'all, I done ate two drinks. I hope y'all don't hear that. But if y'all hear that, I guess I don't know what's going on. But helicopter, plane, or somebody flying. I hope nobody ain't got hurt, you know, and that's the emergency helicopter, I hope. I hope everything is well with whatever going on with the helicopter. But usually, in this neck of the woods, if a helicopter's flying over, it's the emergency helicopter, and it's not looking good for somebody. So we're going to pray for them. We're going to pray on that. Y'all, I was working at this call center one time. And baby, one day I got a call. I was working for Charter Spectrum. And I was working in sales, so when we get inbound calls, you know, we got to try to sell stuff. And if they don't buy nothing that day, a lot of times they'll give you, and I'm going to tell you to call them back. One day I called a man back, y'all. Well, I called a lady back. I called the wife first, and when I called her back, she was at work, and then she told me to call, she gave me her house number, and told me to call her husband, that he has the credit card, and he was waiting on my call. So, okay, honey, that's a triple play. That's TV, phone, internet, Wi-Fi, all that stuff, huh? That's a lot of money. I made a lot of money when I worked at Spectrum, y'all. For real. For real. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna cap. And with kids, I ain't gonna cap. So y'all called the man. At first, it sounded like he was asleep, so I was trying to let him wake up. I was like, well, your wife told me to call you. And he was like, okay, y'all was looking for your car. And so I was like, well, I'm gonna go over the package with you, because, you know, you have to, even though I had already went over with her, I had to go over the package with him. And when I did, his voice started sounding sexy. No. So I was like, okay, that's fine. He was like, yeah, that's fine. I was like, well, will you be paying with MasterCard? No, MasterCard, debit card, checking account number. He said, just 1 minute. Yeah, he started moaning. I heard him moaning. And he was like, what you say your name was? And I was like, I'm Kina. I'm calling from Charter Spectrum. And he was like, y'all, the man was getting off while I was talking about trying to buy some damn cable. What y'all think I did? Gots to see it through, my boy. Gots to see it through, my boy. I sat there, put that phone on mute. Sound like he about done. All right. And what's your credit? What's the expiration date? You know, you have to throw in stuff. Is your name on the card? Yeah, my name is on the card. All right. I put it on there, honey, and I got credit for that sale. I had to see it through. I didn't have to say much. We was on a recorded line. I know I could say. When I got finished, I told my supervisor to listen to the call. My supervisor was a man, and he killed himself laughing. When I say he killed himself laughing, that man sat there on that phone and did the do to himself. He couldn't even see who I was. God forbid he had to see me. No, I'm just playing. He couldn't even see who I was. Crazy. People crazy, y'all. Well, I'm not going to hold y'all up too much longer. Yeah, I did eat a great bit. I ate the whole time I was on here. But this is a lot. Y'all know I can't eat the whole plate, but this was a lot. I ate what I could. And y'all, I want y'all to make sure. When I say make sure, I mean make sure y'all tell a friend that we be over here getting it in, y'all. Oh, did y'all see my shirt? Hot mess, but I'm blessed. I'm a hot mess, but I'm blessed, y'all. Y'all make sure y'all tell everybody to go ahead and come over here and see what we got going on, y'all. The year 2022 is full of great opportunities, y'all. You know, God is blessing us in every type of way around here. And we appreciate all those blessings. And it further lets me know, you cannot worry about what anybody think. You cannot worry about nobody else's feelings. Because at the end of the day, you have to do what you have to do for you to make you happy. If there's somebody in your life that's causing you stress, that is taking away your peace, and every time you turn around, that certain situation is on your mind in a negative way and it's affecting your attitude, it's time to let that situation go, y'all. Let it go. Just let it go. 2022 is about new opportunities, new chances. I want y'all to be the best version of you this year and every year after. And I'm going to do the same. And y'all, guess what? And it's okay to be yourself, because the ones that mind, they don't matter. And the ones that matter, they definitely don't mind. I want y'all to stay crispy and crunchy, my cravers. Peace.